My name is Melissa Pulas. I'm 48 and I'm American. Well, I do have, I just found out through Ancestry, I do have Irish and German and English blood in me. I used to be really thin when I was younger. And then after having kids, I had gotten up to about 160. Then I started working behind a desk and I got up to over 220. And I didn't like it. And then I've been yo-yoing, you know, going back and forth, losing weight. And then I finally, this last birthday is like a week before, I just looked in the mirror and said, I don't want to look like this. I want to be able to put my clothes on and look in the mirror and feel like, hey, you look all right. You don't look so bad. When I was, you know, I didn't feel comfortable wearing a dress. I don't like taking pictures. I just felt very uncomfortable with myself. So I was just like, enough's enough. I thought it was going to be hard at first, but it's not as hard as I thought it would be. I mean, just changing, you know, a few things in my diet, you know, because I was eating the breads, I was eating the potatoes and, you know, the rice, because my husband's Middle Eastern, so a lot of rice. And now that I've cut those things out and incorporated more of the vegetables and, you know, a little bit of fruits and stuff, that has made a big change for me. And then learning about the time advanced eating has really helped, because I do work, so it's kind of hard. So now I'm able to wait longer to just, you know, put one meal in, or even wait till I get off of work to get my first meal. So that helps me a lot, because I get off, you know, fairly early enough in the day that I can do that. It's getting a little more of the constipation, but now I'm feeling better. So I know I might may not necessarily go every day, but that's because of what I'm eating. But I do feel a lot better. I don't feel heavy. I don't feel bloated. You know, I don't have those feelings. I have some deteriorating disc in my neck, and I've noticed it doesn't bother me as much as it used to. That's what I really want to take away from this, is learn what is good for me that will help me to maintain a, you know, a healthy lifestyle, especially as I'm getting older. I want to have a long life, and I don't want to get sick and take pills and everything. I like the coaching. I love that Facebook, that I can get on Facebook and I can ask people questions. I can ask Digbi health personnel questions. They're able to help me answer, you know, questions I may have at the moment. I do like the app, because, you know, it kind of makes you more accountable. So you are thinking about, okay, I got to take a picture of what I'm eating here. You know, it kind of makes you stick with the program more. If you're, like I said, you have to be super dedicated. And that's what I feel, is if you're dedicated, it'll work. Doing it by myself didn't work, because I've done it before and it's never really lasted. So having a coach and having someone to be accountable to definitely helps. I would definitely tell Blue Shield that, you know, thank you, that I was very happy that they offered this. I was very surprised and had no idea that they offered these type of programs. So I was very happy to see that I had options, that there was a place to go that would help me out.